tell me your black card is revoked without telling me your black card is revoked.
I don't like watermelon with salt on it. Lemon pepper chicken nasty. I don't play spades. I still baptism hand in Montana. Best of both worlds. I voted for Trump because he's funny as hell. He is funny, y'all know it. And for policy, too. I work in an office full of white folks, and they really don't give a damn about my color. The only damn color we care about is green because of our commission checks. I believe in all lives matter because I include black, white, Hispanic, any other damn color here in the United States. I include them all in one category. I'm an advocate for Blue Lives Matter because I know damn well if somebody come up in my house, I ain't calling a social worker. I'm calling the cops because your ass gonna get blasted either way it go.
The young lady is recognized for 2 minutes from the state of Florida.
Mr. Speaker, I rise today to speak in strong opposition in the to the efforts by you and your colleagues to defund our police. My husband serves our local community as a firefighter and a SWAT medic for our local sheriff's department. And next to me here today, you see one of his SWAT vests. This is the same vest that he wore for 14 hours while on a massive manhunt for a man who had just been released from prison who promptly raped and killed his girlfriend. It is the same vest that he wore while responding to a man who had barricaded himself with weapons, threatening to kill his own children. These are just some of the scenes that this vest and my husband has seen, like so many of our LEOs. But the real threat here is not the dangerous situations that my husband has seen in protecting his community. It is the fact that this bill, and by extension you, Mr. Speaker, want to take this vest off my husband's back. Because yes, what this bill does is take this kind of equipment off the backs.
I've never seen a pretty Trump supporter, and if you're offended.
I am offended, but I would love to help you shove those curls right up your ass.
And support Black Lives Matters. I'll break your kneecaps.
I hate them. Like, in a way that a white man from Alabama hates black people? I hate men. I walk past them and I want to kill them. And they aren't even doing anything. I just see them and it fills me with rage. I don't know how to stop.
Imagine a man said that. He would have gotten arrested for the same thing that little girl just said. But y'all keep screaming, equality, equality, huh?
Listen to me, Republicans, listen. You are the people in history they warned us about. They warned us about people like you!
First of all, calm down!
For less than a month, or just over a month, I should say.
No.
I've never seen a pretty Trump supporter, and if you're offended, you should be, because you're fucking ugly.
That's what I thought you said. Now let me offer this as a rebuttal.
Tell me how your president acts without telling me how your president acts.
90% of the time, I have no idea what the fuck I'm talking about.
Bam, bam, bam. I don't know what she was thinking. I know what I wanna see. Bust that pussy open, then I tell her bring it back. Bust that pussy open, then I tell her bring it back. Bust that pussy open, then I tell her bring it back. Bust that pussy open, bust that pussy open.
Remember when you vowed to walk the walk,
gave our hearts, made the start, and it was hard.
Win or lose, really remarkable to think about this man who is a billionaire, has a supermodel wife. He has a skyscraper in New York City and Chicago and all over the world with his name on it. Television celebrity with a giant reality TV show. And then he ran against 16 of the top Republicans in the country and defeated them all. He ran against Hillary Clinton, the most corrupt politician ever. All the mainstream media against him and all of Hollywood against him and all the money against him and all the interests and the government against him. And he came out on top and won. And he built the wall, and he made the deals. People will tell the tale. People will remember the legend of that man who fought for the people and fought against the elites, and he made the economy great again, and in some ways he made the country great again. Trump will be remembered as the president who presided over the country during the good times.
President, I have to move on to the next question.
They said the stock market will boom if I'm elected. If he's elected, the stock market will crash.
Okay, let's move on to the next.
I've never seen a pretty Trump supporter, and if you're offended, you should be, because you're fucking ugly.
That's what I thought you said. Now let me offer this as a rebuttal.
Today we mark a truly grim, heartbreaking milestone. 500,071 dead. That's more Americans who have died in 1 year in this pandemic than in World War I, World War II, and the Vietnam War combined.
You are so dumb. You are really dumb. For real.
Yell too, and second off, all lives matter, honey. Have a nice day.
We ain't the same on the game. Hey, Donald Trump is your president, and if you like it or not.